As they come around the first time out in front, Texas Storm A followed by Houston Heat and then Track Houston. As they come to the first handoff, it's Houston Heat out in front. Track Houston A surges back in front, followed by the Texas Storm. Here comes Hallmark, followed by Track Houston, and the Texas Storm B. Exchange is Track Houston A, followed by the Houston Heat. They're followed by the Texas Storm, another Track Houston. Following them, Hallmark, Track Houston, and the Texas Storm B. Thank you. continue, we have these revised final standings for the intermediate girls heptathlon. In first place with 4,118 points, Emily Montgomery of Texas Express. Sophie Southwell of Texas Express in second, 3,861. Aaliyah Stigrell of North Texas Cheetahs with 3,520 in third place. Carolyn Cotton of Texas Express in fourth with 3,190 points. Brittany Kennard of the Houston Heat with 3,045 points. Aliyah Duncan of Flight USA with 2,527 points. In seventh place, Mackenzie Bush of the Texas Storm Track Club with 2,472 points. In eighth place, competing unattached, Sarah Branton with 2,462 points. And in ninth place, Jasmine Spell of the Mainland Jaguars with 2,171 points. At the handoff, it's Houston Heat, followed by two track Houston teams. Now the Texas Storm makes a handoff for fourth. In front, wearing hip number three, is Texas, pardon me, is Track Houston B. Followed by Track Houston A and Houston E. Second, headed, crossing the tape first, Track Houston B, then it is the Texas Storm and Track Houston. Into fourth, the Houston Heat.